Hello everyone, Afrocos here, and I'm very happy to announce that I will be judging Beatbox Paradise Championship in the Loop Station category. The last edition was super dope, I had so much fun, I was vice champion, and I really hope you will enjoy this edition the same way I did. So make your wildcards, I can't wait to hear them, and see you very soon.
Yo, what up? My name is DJ Rex, and I'm going to be one of the solo wildcard judges for the 2024 Beatbox Paradise Championship. So make sure you get your entries in. They will open up on the 1st of March and rock through till the 14th of April. Most importantly, take your time, have lots of fun, and I'm really looking forward to judging.
Hey, I'm Mr. C. I'm one of the solo wildcard judges for the 2024 Beatbox Paradise competition, and I'm keen to see what you got cooking up. So, April 14th, entries close. Make sure you get your entries in, and I'll see you on the other side.
What's up guys, this is Xiejia from China, the winner of China Beatbox Battle 2021, and I was one of the solo judges for New Zealand Beatbox Championship 2023. This year, I'll be judging this Beatbox Paradise, specifically the solo category, and I'm super duper looking forward to your wildcard videos. Cheers.
Hey y'all, this is Galoosh, just letting you know that I'm going to be judging the Paradise Beatbox Battle 2024, solo wildcard category, looking to hear some really cool newcomers and some really original beats. Show me your best musicality, can't wait to be judging the solo wildcards. I'll catch you there for the main event too.
Yo, this is Ashwin, aka Dr. Slow Sweat, representing the Netherlands. You can see me on Clip, you can see me on Swiss Beatbox, live on stage. And I am judging the Beatbox Paradise Championship 2024. I'll be judging the loop category, so make a wild card if you haven't already. If you did, good job, you did it. Now, but in all honesty, make a wild card, let us enjoy, and perhaps make it in. There is so much to gain from joining a competition. Like, one of my biggest inspirations are Enemy and Before Teen, Sorrow. I watched all the battle videos and was so inspired to make new tracks, new routines, to join competitions, to grow myself as an artist, to grow live on stage as well as in the studio back in my home. So I really encourage everyone to just put yourself out there. It may seem scary, you may not be confident, but still do it. If you don't take the shot, you'll always miss. What I look for in a wildcard is raw musicality. A lot of these days you hear a lot of oscillator bots, sequencers and everything, but I really thrive on raw vocals, put it in musically one by one, hearing the layers and everything. So I really thrive on that, and I really hope to see that in the wildcards. You'll gain, for me, some bonus points. Like, we've all heard sequencers and oscillator bots, so to really stand out in that scene is a lot harder because you gotta do something different, make different new chords to make it inspiring or motivating, or you know, but you only have one voice and your voice is unique, so if you can show that in your routine, it already makes it stand out more because it's your voice, not an RC-505 oscillator bot or sequencer. That doesn't mean that you can't use it. You dig what I'm saying? So I can't wait to judge all the videos I get to see. I can't wait to give you my honest feedback, to look at what you can create. The online scene has grown so much, and I can't wait to start this journey. Make a wild card, Beatbox Paradise Championship 2024, and I'll catch you later.